Me a good brother. Yeah, your man from C-Max.
Cause if every time I deal with you, I have to pay you, you're selling. I wanna love,
I wanna give a big shout out to Char Glow Up. Char Glow Up, guys. She has some great content. As a matter of fact, she had the only female Mrs. The Port of the Line and defend the man them. Guys, good, great quality content. She do a bag of things, guys. Just check her out. You're not going to feel disappointed. Remember, guys.
You have to learn to control yourself when you get angry.
That's the main thing.
Control. Yes, when I get angry, I don't want any person when I get angry, I don't think. When I see me angry after.
I think after.
No, you know, you see me angry after. I from a bridge, I'm angry. Don't feel like I'm going to tell music saying shoes think when your shoes never think. I'm going to tell you this straightforward fact from me. I have a problem with you.
The thing is, what them saying, I believe, you know, is that when somebody tell us certain things and they're angry,
I truth, man. I truth. I not even say the truth, I with them think about
you.
You see me?
Yeah. So our next thing is greed. When you don't make that something they get to.
You have a good partner, man. Easy, boom.
Relax yourself.
Really have man where greedy in a relationship, you know, because I know what I say. We would have been like the type where after go they go find it.
Yeah.
That's how we society set up. You see me, I say so woman them depend on we more, so they always come in and want this and want that and want that and want this.
Ambulance,
like, especially money. Yes, me I say, which means I say money no vital. Yeah, me I have to say the money part. Because I see reason I have to put in the money part, yeah. Brother. Me now I say money no good, you know, but yes, me I say my old relationship now to be all about money, like them girls. When they just come like some bitch, we are.
Jesus.
A back road neatly.
Yo,
even though that was raw. Yes, you fucked, man. Because if every time I deal with you, I have to pay you, you sell it.
I must tell you, I celebrate that. Top thing is.
Jesus.
Sorry, what? Somebody bought me. Somebody bought music long ago. Somebody bring greedy bar music long ago.
Is it not, brother? Is like Katie, I know. Most of them were one this and that, brother. You can't get it from them. No way, no time.
Not
like, you can't depend on them, but them want everything from them. You know, they see me still, I'm not calling them. And I just get it out about them.
Come back, yes, sir. You mean that? Secure pum pum, kind of shaman.
You know, I look on feeling like, you know. Girl look good and everything, you know.
Yeah.
You see what I say? And but my head always get it up and yo, she want a man for mine and the cat in even have dry shit for yourself, you know. Cook up on you, we like you want a man with money and have it yourself.
Yeah, let me tell you what my problem with that was.
You see, if I want a woman with money now, I could understand.
No, what I can justify it for them and I still have a show, so I still feel away when them do it. If you want a man with money, nothing wrong if you feel like you want something better than what you have. Like you're better yourself. Like you're me not obviously look someone will have it, but it's when you come off it's when you come off too strong with you, like money are the requirement. If you don't have it, bro, you just try to show me say alright, that's
that
right.
That I think. Yes, yeah. Yes, but they don't come like you are real, yes, this year, this year.
When you don't be too greedy, men and women.
Alright.
Does it mean you got both ways?
And donkey. Oh, no, thank you.
Alright.
Yeah, man.
I eat.
And next thing, we're relationship killer too. Even though this kind of fun and enough of this stuff, them. Yo, social media, big frig up.
Trouble.
Big frig up.
Telephone for my shop, my life.
No, telephone and my shop.
phone, know that instead of me say social media, more if you say phone.
Phone mash up life forever.
I was saying keep it.
Me as a married man, I'm telling you how I deal with my thing. You see, my woman phone ring, and at no time I even answer. You see, if she say answer, I take up your and go gear. If she can't answer it and gear. Because guess what? You see, that bag of something there, I learn this, take this from me. Them say well, you don't want to hurt you, and sometimes they say if you know, but let me tell you this. I saw overthinking and them trust issues and everything just sliding. Can't guess what? A number call your woman phone. Why you so invested in that? You know, you tell us something where, well, like more than 10 of my ex them convict me of me, if you say. Convict me. Now I say them accuse them, convict
more
me.
More than 10?
Yeah, man. More than 10 them convict me.
Yeah,
here
man, man.
No. Hold on, no. Here the issue. Them. I always want to know why in my phone. I mean, I tell you, you see, even them say, see my phone, me just no business. What used to happen was, me used to just love my phone so till. No, my time, not never in the eye, you know, but me just still love my phone and just love. I'm a little picture on my phone and bag of thing on my app, them. I just love all my phone, they need. All of my ex used to think, say, I have something on my phone because I just love my phone. Them fling your phone and say, see, they can't search me, so I don't want to search it. You see me? But guess what? Because your mind not tell you say, something in the phone. You see me? So me tell you this, if a number call a person, easy your pum pum. If a number call a person, sickly stick my dog, you know, must be. So me tell you, when I learn from somebody, them tell me say, in a for them ex relationship, the ex come like the ex car long the new man pan her. Cause guess what? She go to a man day in the street and ex. No, look on it how that. Think about this. So you have a girl where you and her the music and she not cheat. But you every day and say the honest truth, say is she not cheating, and you every day now take up yourself say yo, ya cheat. You know what go happen after 1 year? Ya cheat 9 years. Mama go look smart because she tired of you. So sometimes as me say overthinking her phone everything in her one, but may I tell you, easy
ask a question.
Yeah man,
I wanna feel like say alright, say for instance
answer. Oh, a school challenge.
A few things you go ahead and me and Lily in a married and secular.
Oh my god.
You feel like it wrong for you two. We have password from phone and iPhone from each other or from married. You feel like say yo,
I have a password on my phone.
Alright.
But me not hide my phone.
Alright, for me, meetings say everybody have them own phone. Everybody entitled to their own privacy. However, if you want something on the phone, me can say to the phone, they fine. But that not get the right for come 24/7 you want now in a phone.
If you try that to me, every meeting you want to my phone, we are going to leave. That's why I said, I'm not going to make it go so far. If you're insecure, leave the person.
But everybody can have their own privacy.
What if you have your say for instance, no? One of them there go so mama say to your wife, say yo, let me see your phone now.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
Something is me and
she don't want
to. She don't want to do it. What you do? She
no, me feel like something go on this. Cause literally me no feel in a mind, me put myself in a shoe. Literally me no feel like she feel ahead. And me really ask your phone to do nothing. More time me just want a picture of me taking the sheet taking it for me. Cause me no need nothing else in there. But if me ask for your phone and she be like, no, you can't. You just show me say something about
in a marriage, we wanna classify as private from your spouse.
Let me tell you, me feel like say you don't need fit in all of my text conversation then because even when they say so what's a private bro, suppose my bridge do some things where enough you do.
True.
And I don't need if you know that.
Yeah,
and some pre life,
you know. People private life, you're in a year.
In a year phone
exactly.
Too.
Yeah,
and not so because you're my husband or you're my wife or so forth, that's supposed to say you need to know. You need to know
what
that.
If your girl tell
because
friend,
you want to be friend, but me can't tell you somewhere private, I'm gonna need him to know that regardless of
me and
my
friend. I consider myself an alpha male. You see, if my girl and her friend are chat little woman business and it's me no want to know. Majority of the time when she do come and say, babe, you know what I say, babe, tell you, me no want that. You know, me no want that engulfed in my brain. I want to flow freely today. Your friend will have 2,000 man then. Every day you're sorry for you with 2,000 man. I don't want it in my brain. I might make a movie about her and then you say, see it there, chat to friend.
You know what the kind of vibration.
No, and positivity.
Right, true.
My next thing, you.
Everybody feel the pressure.
I want to make a stray from the world.
No, man, right, true, man.
My next thing, I'm going to say, yeah, if you have your woman now and you see she a part of her next girl. We are taking one, two, man.
Well, you know what? Them say, show me a friend and I show you who you are. But you see,
me not really like that.
Me not like that thought, but if me can say if you nobody, me can say if you my girl. If she even take her next man, she not gonna take 2,000. That's how me can say. They not gonna take 2,000.
All right, them say, show me a friend and I tell you who you are. Sometimes you can be the change your friend need, you know.
I'm
not literally
agreeing with
this saying.
Actually, if everyone of your friend them are do it, you know. If everyone of your friend them are worse still, you know.
Wow. She not
a strong word.
Sorry people, me kinda beat.
Yeah,
no. So you're looking at back not 2,000 and
them time they 2,000 and then time. Mm-hmm. You see me? So
what am I gonna say?
Yo!
You're a man.
So we are robot. Hold on, so I can start back from now. Cause me not have no feelings.
I
don't have no feelings, me a robot.
Never get them Monday.
Watch it for myself.
So your hand never been broken before?
Me never get them Monday.
Nobody never broke your hand?
I don't get no man hard for broke.
No man, I like chips
you never broke a man hard.
No.
Maybe somebody broke you already, so you get the what left.
What?
What left
hard. Every man you get never broke.
I just never can broke it.
So you try broke my heart?
I don't try broke it, but you see me say?
Me know how we don't see nothing.
She want to venture for broke her heart. Maybe I try too hard, man.
Long like that.
As of today, you're banned from seeing Max.
I'm a friend of me.
Me a good brother. You're banned from seeing Max.
Troubling in the car.
You're banned from seeing Max. No, I saw you this day. Don't blame my brother Max.
Max.
Trouble.
Yo.
But you're out yet broken before though.
Oh, me?
Mm-hmm.
My little something like that, not fully.
Food. Did you know about?
Not for balance good.
You know about? Yeah, you said she said a little something like that. Bro, you know, we are talking about Lisa.
You can catch yourself at times. Sometimes you have to smell the right.
Yeah, man.
Yes, that's what I am.
So, we are going to do it.
Alright, guys, we have come to the end of the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share and a bag of things and a bag of things. Hey, Candace. What am I like?
When I play with your fan.
Yeah. Remember to go over Lily, check out Razor Blade and Music.
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 Oh, yeah, music.
You have to go spell it out. Like Tiffany, you have to go spell it out.
M-E-U-S-I-K.
Straight.
M-E-U-S-I-K.
M-E-U-S-I-K.
You can find me on YouTube as at Steve.
Oh, Clive.
Daddy Razor.
Father Blade.
So what name me again?
Let's go.
Go over to Char Glow Up YouTube channel and make sure you know see a chum sitting over there.